Hey guys, welcome back to another Super Mario Bros. RPG, and not Bros. RPG, and today we are gonna go inside the mines, meet up with our old friend again. Oops. But before we do that, we are exploring the castle of Bowser. Remember how we got blown up? Oh, pew, that stinks. Anyways, leave a like and subscribe and leave a comment below. And I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So let's get started. We have Mao here that's explaining to us. Let me just see what he says. That's Bowser's Keep. It's pretty creepy now that I see it from here. The Star Road was broken when that giant sword placed it. Until it's repaired, no witness can come true. Let's find the secret star player pieces. Well, you may notice that I went to Rose Town and we defeated the boss. And I also found this cool Yoshi Island. Pretty cool. But anyways, let's go into the mines. But first, I need to see here. Oh, that's just the sweeper room. Come on in, don't be shy. Everyone's up on the mountain, but I'm stuck mining the store. So what you need? Mine mushroom. And maple syrup. I'm gonna go ahead and buy this. And then maple syrup, right now. So this is something about mine. Oh! Bowser! Bowser, most of our allies have run off. What will we do? We only had express fighting Mario. Those new guys are too much. Shut up, all of you. I'm the biggest, baddest brute around, and don't you forget it. But if Mario's hears that I've been kicked out of my own castle, my replacement would be ruined. Even I had an image to keep up, you know. Let's show who's the boss around here. The man folk are down there best from the inside. I'm digging it from the outside. We got to help the folks out. I know it's worse bad news when that star fall on the mountain. Sure enough, it's casting trouble. Casting trouble. What was that? A star dropped into the mountain and dropped some kids inside. to make things worse, one of my men will be stuck inside too. Please, Mario, you've got to help us. Okay. What's happening up there? Is she still working up a sweat? Yeah, and so are the men. Everyone's digging and dugging. I can't keep up with it. Yeah, you two can just figure it out. Oh dear, I sure hope the kids are okay. I know how you're feeling, but maybe Ren here ain't gonna help a thing. I know what I said, but I don't think I'd be feeling any different if I was here. If I was her. Oh my gosh. We're getting near nowhere. First, we never reach the kids at the rate. See that up there? That's the old entrance to the mines. But we can't reach it anyway. If only that follower. Mario! We're here! He can reach that in the habit. Well, speak of the devil. Well, I'd be a Goomba's uncle if it isn't him. In the flesh. Mario, you're a lifesaver. Mario. Have you heard the news? Sure. Mario, will you help rescue them? Of course. Thanks, Mario. Well, there's the entrance up there. Here, hop on our shoulders. Thanks. Ooh. Your knees. Magma, bomb mob, and lava. Oh, I already said lava bubble. Let's go ahead and do this. There we go. Let's do this on him. Okay, he's good. Gina, you need mushrooms. Yay. No. Hey, have you heard those growing items hidden in the mountains? In the mines? If I found any, I'm gonna sell it to someone in town. I'm in it for the money. Oh, another new enemy. Eggma. Oh. Yeah, Mario. You got mana. Let's do this guy too. There you go. Oh, Gina, the... Let's do this. Coins! Beautiful coins! Grab the coins! Let's leave this half with Mario here in. But anyway, got a buff with that. Mario Crockett got us again. He took our coins too. Let's chase him down and get them back. There we are. Oh boy, looks like I didn't here, but not to worry. Haha, I got that bomb. Never leave home without him. Aw, oh, I hate this clown. Excuse me. Doing this way. Oh, are you? No, that's... Anyway. Run away. Run away. Stupid fireball. There are your diamonds. Prepare to meet Gina Blast. Hey, you bitches. I don't want to fight you anyways. Slurp, just you wait. We got for this, maybe not today, maybe not tomorrow, but someday. Fine, then I'm gonna fight you guys in a place. You didn't have the coins on goodness, but he dropped a flower tab. Ah, flower tab. Stop following me, you stupid lava bubble. Yeah, those lava enemies are so annoying. Mario, you came to help us out? One promise, though. This is a dead end. We need a bomb to blast through here. Think you can find one? Oh. Ooh. Castellar. And I don't want to fight that diamond thing. Dude, really? That's stupid. Stop attacking me. Oh. You got me, Lava Bubble. Really? I got 3 at 10. Get out of my face. Excuse me. I didn't want to fight you anyways. Yeah. I'm not wasting my time for this shit. No enemies. Whoa! Was that Crocco? I got stuck. No. Go away. Ha! We have to go this way. Yes, here we go. The special thing. I miss. Yeah, we'll get that. Me. You want that back? You got to take me down. What the heck was that? I thought I missed. Yeah, enough already. He's a junk. I'm out of here. Yay. Alright, we defeat Crocker twice. I'll climb out. Excuse me. Let's just go back here and see. Sure, why not? At the big battle of Crocker. There we go. Excuse me. Oh. I don't want to fight you, you big ugly Krista. Get out of my way. Now. Excuse me. Wondering. Oh my god, I hate these guys. I hate these enemies, they're so annoying. Leave me alone. Excuse me. You found a bomb? Now I bet. You found a bomb? Now we blast through them in no time. Alright, stand back. Let's follow the tracks to the end. What? The star is probably in the back. Let's mostly along now. Oh, guess you're right. I'd just be a bring it on, you fellas. Well then, I'm counting on you to find the kids here. Well, thanks a lot, Mario. Guess I'm be going back to town, Ma, but everything. Okay. Ooh. No. What the? Stupid shine guy. Oof. No. Want that item. Leave me alone, you hothead. You're so annoying. Excuse me, you're rocking the door. Whoa. Yes, we can save it. Alright guys, so we have yet another boss fight. Hello, sir. Good day, the name's Pinchamabon. Pinchamabon? Okay, blah blah blah, I don't care about his subtitles. Let's do the peak. Oh! What? That did some good damage. Destroy the mini bombs. Ooh. Not bad, not bad. Now that's the things up. All right, you guys come in. Hey, miss. Just die. I must be dead at the return. I don't want to do this, but now I have no choice. I think he's bothered. Slow down, Flurry. I'm not going to waste this on you. Who knows what we might happen. Take your best shots. Enough, I'm getting my plan. Now you're in for it. Huh? What the heck? What is this working? Ah! Ah! That was easy. Mario! If this thing exposed for history, this is no fun mess. Let's scram now! Eep! It's going blue. No! What on earth was that? Well, we won the battle. Now I hope we don't lose the war. Where are Darian Might and the Star? I guess that's part of it. Part of it's been answered. Come on, Mario, hurry! Yay, we got another star. Ooh. Four more to go. Come on. We still have to find Damia and Mate. Alright, the boss is out of the way. He was a pain in my ass. Oh! Ah! This one bridge! Ah! I hate this stupid thing! Help me here! Give me the mine guy a push! Care to ride the wagon? Of course! Mean car, gimmick. Oh, blah 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 blah. Yeah, a mean car ride! Yippee! This is gonna be fun! Hmm. Oh, we found out the key. Is this Donkey Kong now? At least I collect all the mushrooms. I wonder how those kids are doing. Such rich. Sure wish they do hurry home. Hold your horses, ma'am. I asked Mario to help us out, so I... Where'd he bring him back when he's good and ready? I just have this odd feeling that they'd be dropping in on us any minute now. They still gonna use the door like everyone else? Ma, now sit down. We're home. Gracious, they really did drop in on us. Oh, my poor babies, are you okay? Little Matt, are you hurt? Nah, we're okay, Ma. Isn't that right, Mita? We had fun. Mama, Papa! He's been kicked since, you poor baby. You're safe now. Donna, haven't I told you often enough to never go into the mines by yourself? That's enough, Ma. Just be happy to have him back. We haven't thanked Mario proper with it either. I'm so embarrassed, Mario. We can't thank you enough for everything. What's that? The roofs? You say? Nah. That doesn't matter more. Nah. Right, Pa? Isn't nothing at all you just having prepared to me? Give me a hour if you ever need a hand with your place. Thanks again for bringing our babies back to us. Aw. You find Danny and Minty and a star place. But where is Peach? Sorry, guys. Come back, Mr. Bates. Don't you want to come to Booster and play? Yeah. Don't run away. We just want to play with. Take good care of you. I like what they said. Okay, Mr. Beat.
Rita. Oh, we got some newer enemies.
Don't you dare touch that Beto. It's a present for Booster. That's right, just hand it over nicely and easy. Yeah, like they said, or we won't be your friend. Booster really, really, really likes Beto's, but he can't catch his own. That's right, he's busy keeping the princess from the sky entering in. So we'll catch Beto for him. So hand it over. That's right. Pretty please. Oh no, it's getting away. Quick, catch it! Catch it! Oops. I guess we had to go down and beat Booster. But I have to wait till the next episode. Booster's Pass. I just want to point this new enemy here. We got, oh my god, what are those? Skeeteller and Carabooses. Yeah, let's just run away. I'm not in the mood to fight them. Excuse me. You saw something spiky. A frog coin. Artichoker.